Hi, NWLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We're going to be keeping it hot over the next several days with temperatures in the 90s. Our best rain risk will be across our western communities, and we're looking at a few more chances of rain as we head into midweek next week, and it looks like temperatures might drop back down into the upper 80s by your Friday. Let's go ahead and talk about that forecast for today and what you can expect. We are going to be looking at a few spotty showers or storms, potentially again for our western communities. We'll also watch for increased cloud cover to overspread the region. We'll be watching that as we head throughout the day today, a little bit more cloud cover, and then again that risk of some scattered shower and thunderstorm activity, especially for our western communities as we head into your afternoon hours and tonight as well. Taking a look at your forecast for today, highs recover to right around 92 degrees. We're going to be warm with a shower chance, especially for our western communities. Overnight down to 74 degrees. For tomorrow, 93 degrees, the mixture of sun and cloud cover. A few isolated showers may be possible on Sunday, but most areas will stay dry. Checking out that forecast over the next several days, lower 90s on Monday, mid-90s on Tuesday and Wednesday. As I mentioned, the risk of a few scattered showers and storms as we head into midweek.